attack stat. The whole point of dynamaxing Stackataka and putting it in a position where it can take KOs isn't so that you can attack with Stackataka. Contrary to the attack-a-stack-attack-attack-attack-attack of school of philosophy thought, the point of attacking with Stackataka is not to attack with Stackataka after your Dynamax ends. The point of attacking with Stackataka during your Dynamax attacka, Stackataka Dynamax attackas raises defense, whatever. Anyway, I'm out of PP.